So as we're singing Santos, Santos, I also hear in the spirit our brothers and sisters in Ukraine singing Holy, Holy as well. And so if we could just agree with them wherever they are, in transition, in bombshells, whatever it is, that we would be an extra wave of blessing, that where they feel like, I can't sing it any longer, I'm afraid, they would feel a body on the other side of the earth blessing them and saying, no, you have always been faithful. You have always been faithful to them, that they will remember. They will remember. And so I'm just going to have Veronica sing it in their language, and we can just join in with them, and they're going to put the words up there. And the word, how do you say it?
Svet, svet, Gospod. We're going to sing it together. Sveti, 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 sveti.
Please. Jesus, you.